Hello everyone. According to this question, the solution as follows. Here the question is about a concave mirror.